Hey guys, welcome back to my first video. This video, I just came out to make some fries. First thing, I got these two potatoes. Before you clean them or anything, you need to put them in some water just for like 5 minutes or something. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now let's just wait like five minutes. We now waited 5 minutes. Now we need to rub them up with a sponge while they are in there. We need to put some water on them. We'll put some water. Now let's do the sponge. Now we finish cleaning them. Now we need to cut them. Let's cut the first potato.
How do they look like after cleaning?
They all should look like that, because they are clean from the
top. Okay, very good.
Let's cut them like that. And then you put them like that. You do like that. Now we finished cutting them. Now we don't need to put on them things. Now we need to organize them. Okay.
For seasoning later.
Yeah. Now we organize them and cut them in half. Now we just need to put salt and pepper. Put salt, not sign for pepper. This is the pepper. We put pepper. Now we'll put them here and wait 15 minutes. Let's put them. We'll put them here. Now we'll wait 15 minutes. The final step is you make sure an adult do it, because you may
burn
your hands or your finger.
What? Action.
من عمل أهلون
so good
لا توصلي على